Cape Town cycle tour marred by deaths of two participants. Cape Town, while the weather played along this year, the Cape Town cycle tour has been marred by the deaths of two participants. A man died in a crash involving several other cyclists on Sunday morning on the M3. In a separate tragedy, a cyclist died from a suspected heart attack at Smitswinkel Bay. Last year, the tour had to be abandoned due to strong winds. This year saw more than 35,000 cyclists take to the mother city's roads. And, as always, it was a challenge of note for many. It's amazing, it's wonderful. This time was a bit challenging, which might be the hardest thing I ever did, but it was awesome and tough in the end, one participant said.